as we come to the green flag to get it on at Houston Speedway.
Good start from McCarl. He'll lead the field in turns one and two. Jeffrey goes to his inside. McCarl to the cushion. Linton Jeffrey right there. Linton Jeffrey takes the lead down the back straight away. The Pizza Ranch sponsored 83 through turns three and four, and he'll lead lap number one.
The five of Lutz still trying to pressure the 09 of Jewel. Here comes the 53 of Dover, building his momentum, coming after Carson McCarl. Goes to his inside. Slide job coming off of turn number four. Give it to Dover as McCarl goes back to his inside.
Jack Dover into the runner-up spot, and here comes Gullivan to the outside. He's got a big run. He's around McCarl. He wants one more into three. Dover takes the momentum away, but keep an eye on Shane Gullivan. Here he is around the outside of Dover. Shane Gullivan in car 17W into the runner-up spot, and he's going to try to reel in Linton Jeffrey. Lap traffic officially in play.
The lead was out to almost 2 seconds for Linton Jeffrey. They've cut half of that away already. Jeffrey goes to the bottom. Here comes Gullivan. Big run after your race leader. Nose to tail at the flag stand now with 18 laps to go. Jeffrey on the bottom, but Shane Gullivan's got the top side ripping. Shane Gullivan leads down the back straightaway and into turn number three. Linton Jeffrey leads the opening seven laps on lap number eight. It's the 17W of Gullivan, your new race leader. Gullivan turned it down, runs to the bottom of the racetrack, got a big run doing so. Linton Jeffrey has no lap cars between he and your race leader. Shane Gullivan will save a little bit of clean air, can slow him in as big slide jobs exchange between brothers. Here comes Austin McCarl up to fourth. Jeffrey, big bit of momentum off of turn number two, pulls within three car lengths as they enter turn number three. Gullivan works the bottom right behind the lap traffic. Dover sneaks to the inside of Linton Jeffrey. Jack Dover up to the second spot as Gullivan starting to run out of patience with the 14 of Jody Rosenboom.
Based on lap times, Jack Dover's the fastest car on the speedway, and he has been for about the last five circuits. He's into the second spot, quickly moving in on your race. We got one in the wall. One in the wall. Caution flag. Carson McCarl can't stay off of the 35 of Prohaska, unfortunately, bringing out a red flag. Red flag out for the 35 of Prohaska and the 27 of Carson McCarl. If there is another caution here, Henderson will be able to rejoin the tail of the field, but it's going to take a yellow on this lap as the green flag flies once again.
Dover's going to try a higher line through one and two. Cannot get there. Here comes Austin McCarl to the inside of Linton Jeffrey. Jeffrey holds onto the third spot. Austin McCarl to his inside. Jack Dover, Shane Gullivan racing for the lead. Gullivan's got it with six to go.
Meanwhile, the battle for the race lead. A car length separate the top two down the backstretch. Dover's going to try the middle of the racetrack. Gullivan down low. Dover can't pull side by side. Gullivan pulls away down the front straightaway. Four laps remaining. Top three starting to tighten up as the laps wind down. Gullivan to the tail tank of Cody Ledger. White flag flying for Fremont, California. Shane Gullivan looking for career win number one with the Midwest Power Series.
Jack Dover's going to try a diamond cut through turns one and two. He'll get a run and pulls to the outside of your race leader. Final time through turn number four. Dover on the top. Gullivan sneaks back to the lead and wins at Houston. Dover finishes second.